Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Folks, you're looking at a true monster among men.
Cole, I really have no idea why anybody would agree to step in the ring with Braun Strowman.
No, I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
And his opponent, weighing in at 275 pounds, Luke Harper.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match. That's for sure.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
The clothesline finds the mark. And so what's the story here for Luke Harper? Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Cole, don't mind me. I'm just going to sit back and enjoy the spectacle in this one.
Can he end it quickly? Braun Strowman with an easy kick out there.
Very nice.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Luke Harper has been a terror in singles competition and in the tag team ranks. This man is so peculiar that just seeing him walk to the ring is frightening.
There it is. Well done. I think Luke Harper's in some trouble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Luke Harper represents all that is evil. This man who borders on insane wants to inflict extreme levels of punishment on his opponents.
It's fair to say that when we see a WWE superstar in the ring against Luke Harper, it could very well be that individual's last time in a WWE ring. Depending on who it is, I may like that.
Braun Strowman faltering some. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. An aggressive takedown does its job. And an easy kick out from Luke Harper.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. What should Luke Harper's mindset be at this point?
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of
nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, no. Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys. Hoping to end it early. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
But is it enough to put Harper away?
Nope, reverses it. What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. And he goes for the pin. Braun Strowman gets the shoulder up.
As a former strongman, I'd expect nothing less from Braun.
Hits the headbutt.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, he turns it around.
Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
He is a one-man.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
You got to wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
What a shot by Luke Harper. What could Braun Strowman do here to up the odds for success?
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match.
Looking at it here.
One. Two. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Hits the overhand punch.
Clothesline.
Took his head off.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Braun Strowman is going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
This is surprising to me, Cole. I would have thought he would have won this match by now, especially considering all the finishers he's executed.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
One, two,
barely at 2.5.
Wow, just when you think he's done, Luke Harper muscles out to stay in this thing.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
And it's reversed.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
vicious power slam.
But can Strowman follow up here?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Going, what a nasty big boot by Harper. That's why you don't get in the ring with Luke Harper.
Things just went from bad to worse for Braun Strowman.
What's he gonna do with it? Am I the only one that sees he's cheating?
Flips the script on him there.
No, reverses it. And Luke Harper has all the momentum once more. This could do it.
Two! Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, even now, Strowman has the strength and will to power out.
Here it comes. He's got him. Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power!
But is it enough to put Harper away?
One.
This singles contest has a victor.